request that you get this Confederate monument, it's trash, off the lawn of the courthouse. Your silence was your answer, received loud and clear. It's been said that all that is necessary for crime is evil, is a good man do nothing. I've heard you pray, and I prayed along with you just now, Christian prayer. I believe that you believe Jesus Christ is Lord the same as I do. So I speak to you as fellow believer and person of faith. Perhaps I was naive to believe that you would make such a politically unpopular decision in these past 3 years. And it will be politically unpopular in this county. I see and hear the bigotry and racism that exists in our fair community as this disease continues in part because we Christians fail in our duty to effectively fight against it. Now is your chance. I believe Jesus has his eyes on you and me this morning, so tell us. If you heard Jesus say he wanted this secular golden calf to the Confederacy removed, how would you respond? Because we know what he thinks of this homage to hatred, evil, and bigotry, because he's told us. We are called to be the salt of the earth. Salt is not good sitting dormant on a shelf. The county elected you. You didn't elect the county. So don't wait until you receive an okay from your constituents. Be the salt. Lead on this one. Use your positions to effect change, to carry out his will. When we pledged allegiance to the U.S. flag a moment ago, I know you meant it. Our country's victory in the Civil War was a triumph of good over evil. Yet by your leaving this monument up, you honor evil. I firmly believe my Lord's will was done when goodness won a victory over hate and bigotry. Do you think it is in his will that you memorialize the killing of American soldiers who under God were fighting for the liberty and justice for all men? Are we doing his will when we honor not those who fought for our country, but against it? Whose legacy is the burning and lynching of fellow Christians, the burning and destruction of their churches. You do realize that black people are Christians too. My Lord was dishonored when racist white men erected this monument based on the lie that others were not equal because of the color of their skin. And he is dishonored when you permit the admiration of this evil to stand on our county grounds. What is done to the least of his, it is done to him. His words, not mine. I'm calling on 5 good white servants of this county and of God to not let evil triumph and to please end this place of honor on our courthouse lawn. Thank you for your time.
Hey, thank you, Thomas. We appreciate it.